I wouldn't say this is a trailer, or is it? Or is it more of a spoof? But yeah, this is came out from Ryan Reynolds. This is called Next Level Reynolds. Very interesting. I've got a suspicion it's got something to do with a free guy. Yeah, okay, so I'll quickly, briefly read this description and we're going to crack on. All right, cool. This just says, 2021 has been a real growth year for me. For a lot of us. All right, mentally, emotionally, and hormonally. Hashtag free guy. Let's crack on. This is like, you know, like we've reacted to free guy already.
Yeah.
You know, it looks good. We can't wait to, I believe it comes out in August. But anyway, let's just crack on, people.
Crack on.
You ready? Okay. Oh, she's blinking. Let's go.
There he is, the little do-gooder.
Activate.
Dude.
We're still working on him.
I worked on him myself. He's perfect. Drop in, dude, now.
Who are you?
Catchphrase.
Oh, my.
Catchphrase?
Well, I mean, I don't think one up yet. Although catchphrase, as a catchphrase, is a pretty cool catchphrase.
Must be.
Am I a role model? I don't know. I mean, I do know that you hear about actors complaining about how hard their movie workouts are. And I'll tell you, I don't have time for that. I've been at this 1 week, and I gotta tell you, it's coming in nicely. I start every day with a protein bomb. It's made exclusively of human muscle. It's completely organic and illegal. Acting is mind over matter. And judgment.
Oh, wow.
And common sense. Sure, I don't fit into the Deadpool suit anymore.
Okay.
But life is about growth. Hormones. Well, I actually fathered our youngest daughter when I was this muscular. The child was born full grown and wearing shoes.
Wow.
Which was weird for Blake.
Who is this?
I don't know.
I mean, he's just like you, but way better.
I think he's gonna hit you.
He punches so hard, and yet his hands are so soft.
His hands are so soft.
Boom.
Oh. It's random, but I like it. Like, it's just random. All right. So, like, you, I mean, look, they're doing galore promotion for this as well, because we was late, obviously, but there was one called Deadpool and Korg React. You know, it is what it is. We missed it. We should have did it, but, you know, we didn't. It is what it is. Yeah. But this one, look, we caught up. But this looks quite, it looks hilarious.
Yeah.
Like, I like it.
Yeah, it's got his wit, his humour. He can definitely take that joke and pull it all out there.
He doesn't even need a suit like that. He's just like that in general. I bet if you ever had a conversation with Ryan Reynolds, I bet he just throws you off all the
time. Yeah. Right. Oh my God. I'd be so thrown.
But you're pretty good with your banter as well, though. Like,
yeah. When I'm on, I'm on. But when I'm off, it just whoosh.
But I'm a bit baffed, yeah? So what? That's Deadpool, that big muscly guy. What's he trying to say? Like, he can't fit into that suit anymore, basically.
Yeah, he can't fit into that suit anymore because he's bulked up. Like...
He's got no scars on his face or nothing. Bald hair, any... Okay.
That hairstyle
hair, I mean.
Was quite cool. A bit of the crop.
Yeah, like...
bit of fringe detail.
You liked it? Yeah, okay. Yeah,
different version of him.
Would you go on a date?
Well, why not?
Okay, say nothing.
Why not, you know, get some...
Muscles?
I don't know. I don't really know.
Wait. Bodysuit or digitally, you know, the head put on... Like somebody must.
Yeah, go. What was that? Was it put on? I think he's in a suit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm
that
sure.
That looks pretty good then. Like, yeah. Listen, the technology nowadays.
Yeah.
But yeah, if that's a suit, wow, okay.
Borrow that for Halloween.
Yeah, Apple. Not you, me.
I would love to wear a suit like that.
You want to wear a muscly suit?
Yeah.
All right, let's both do that then.
Yeah.
Okay, that's what I'm talking about. All right, people, I hope you enjoyed our reaction. That was quite hilarious. I like what they're doing with their, you know, the free guy business. And yeah, please. That's what we thought of it.
Yeah.
Smash the like. Please hit the subscribe button. We'd appreciate it. Stay safe. Nothing but love.